Proton VPN helps to keep your digital life private for free. It is a virtual private network service which has lots of useful features. Let us see how to use Proton VPN app. First, log in into the Proton VPN and then select the countries from the list. Once you have selected the country, different servers from those countries will show up in the user interface. Choose anyone you like. It gives you an option to choose the server from the basic server to the fastest server from the list. Once you have selected the server, then click on the connect option. You will see a key icon or VPN icon at the top of the screen, which indicates that the VPN is successfully activated on your Android app phone. Now you can surf the internet anonymously. Let's talk about security first. Proton VPN has a secure VPN that sends the internet traffic through an encrypted VPN tunnel. So the passwords and confidential data stay safe, even over public Wi-Fi or untrusted internet connections. Proton VPN provides you a free plan that gives you access to 3 countries with medium speed and 1 simultaneous connection. There are 3 server locations in the free plan, which includes US, Netherlands, and Japan. Proton VPN offers 3 premium subscriptions on a monthly or a rental basis. Now let's talk about privacy policy. Proton VPN offers 3 premium subscriptions on a monthly or annual basis. Now let's talk about privacy policy. Proton VPN keeps your browsing history private. As a Swiss VPN provider, it has a policy of do not record internet activity or share data with third parties. Its anonymous VPN service enables the internet without surveillance. That means it does not store information about your connection, the websites you visit, etc. If you like this VPN service by Proton VPN, then click the like button below. When it comes to encryption, it uses AES 256 encryption technology, which is virtually unbreakable by modern computers, and it is used by military and banks to secure sensitive information. So this was the quick introduction of the Proton VPN service. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful videos. I hope this video was helpful to you, so share this video with friends.